Let us pray the prayer that Jesus taught us.